Jai, I'm just coming straight off the back of this one, dodging cameraman. Yeah. You've got a smile on your face, and yeah. So you should have. A well-deserved effort after I just said to Goldie, a couple of great weeks.
Oh, yeah, we put a couple of good weeks together, as you said, and it's good to get a bit of reward. I think we learned a lot from our last 2 weeks, especially against that GWS game when we sort of let it fall apart. So, yeah, such a relief to get a win.
What about the three-quarter time speech from David Noble? You know, Gold Coast are going to go with the wind, and you guys obviously took advantage of it throughout. What was the instructions going in?
We knew what we had to do, just stick to our process. Obviously, against the wind, we just had to lower our eyes, keep taking territory, and, just try and hold up as best we could. And I thought the boys, like Goldie, dominated tonight. Cunners, the boys down back, everyone played their role.
And Ben Cunnington through the middle is helping you out a lot. He's getting his hands dirty, you yourself. How many lunches during the week do you shout him?
Oh, I try and get him a few. As you said, he's phenomenal. He's getting his hands dirty. I don't know how many times his head gets knocked off and doesn't get a free kick, but, he's awesome.
And for the fans, the North Melbourne fans, the loyal fans that couldn't make it here to Hobart, a little insight into David Noble now. We're well and truly into the season.
As we know, we're going to get what we're going to get from him. He's hard. He was tough on us. He gave us a fair whack at halftime to get us going. But we're going to stick to our process, stick to our game plan. And as we've seen the last few weeks, it's going to work out.
Well, Joy, you better go sing the song, mate. I'm holding
too
you
easy.
Up.
Thanks.